Tuwa right now gives a Jubilee-dominated National Assembly.
Correct.
And a president who's Jubilee. Massive leverage in terms of appointment of a new commission. Mm. So I think even when you people talk about how to restructure, it means it's a constitutional amendment. The constitution is very specific in how you appoint independent commissions, the powers and privileges they enjoy, the objects of commissions under chapter 15. So there are so many issues that will require reforms to the constitution in terms of ensuring that we have a commission that fairly meets, or unless we decide to flag out where we say we put a rider that except for the independent electoral and boundaries commission, you know, then you put a subparagraph two of that article that you lay out a new process of appointment of those commissioners. So I think we need to now focus on the legal dynamics.